I've led a very healthy lifestyle and never smoked a day in my life. My doctors decided that my lung cancer was caused by radon. My home tested 4 times the allowable radon level. High levels of radon in your home are easy to mitigate and can save your life. My life will most likely be cut short because we didn't test and we didn't know that we had high levels.
Visit coloradoradon.info to learn more.